August is hot, and so are the savings at Appalachian Wireless, where all smartphones are 50% off. Even the 64, 128, and 256 gig models. Two-year agreement required. Better service, bigger savings. That's today's Appalachian Wireless and East Kentucky Network Company.
The Sapling Center in Prestonsburg is a facility that offers young adults between the ages of 14 and 25 a safe place to socialize. They also offer a variety of other services as they help young adults transition into adulthood. They include on-site clinicians, youth peer support, and a special kind of therapist. Meet Chuck Norris, the therapeutic mini pig. Chuck provides an invaluable service to the Sapling Center.
We had a young individual who had PTSD, and he started having a lot of anxiety and needed to be by himself. So he went into a room and was very upset, and we gave him a little bit of time to cool off, and Chuck happened to be in that room, and we went and checked on him. He was actually on the floor with Chuck, and they were taking a nap together. So he does definitely have a calming effect on the youth.
Although Chuck is working on becoming an official service animal, he already has some impressive credentials.
He has gone through the basic obedience training at Petco, and he actually finished 2 weeks earlier than his typical canine counterparts. And then the American Mini Pig Association has awarded him the Mini Pig Hero Award for excellence in the community for his work at the Sapling Center. So we're very honored that they selected Chuck, and hopefully we can live up to that title.
If you would like to visit Chuck at one of the six Sapling Center locations, visit Chuck on Facebook for dates and times. Reporting from Prestonsburg, I'm Sean Allen for EKB News.